Oh, I'm going against Steven Yeun. Hey, oh, dang, I'm going against Arya.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I've been on this since last night. Yeah, I train with her. I like the way she move. Hey, last night I bought Superman. Because of the way I'm playing the game, I don't really fuck with Superman like that. But I can see how strong he is. Get this. Woo. Ooh, get him out of here, get him out of here. Ooh, get him out of here. Oh shit. Beat him. Okay, that was dope. I don't know what I'm thinking about. I should have got Steve. Let's see, man. Ooh, they're trying to combo me. I guess they didn't win and made the Justice League. Hey, like to the highest bidder. That's it. Hey, Harley Quinn is kind of dope too, but she King DDD with that damn hammer. That's King DDD. The main one has been. Yeah, no, but I mean, because of that hammer, she just reminded me of him. The main one that be annoying me is Taz, because everybody be spamming that damn spin. I can punch him out too because I use Jake. It's just that it's just still annoying because it seems like every time you go up against them, that's the main thing they do. I honestly want to see somebody get good with Tom and Jerry. Like, I want to see somebody get good with that, because that's Ice Climbers. Like, I need somebody. Yeah. Who, me? Oh wow, I got another. I'm going against another Jake. Should a mirror match? Oh, there's like a left. Mm-hmm. Me, Steven, versus Shaggy and Finn. Here we go. Hey, is that that taunt that Darjean was talking about yesterday? Oh, okay. Yeah, down in two glizzies. Two glizzy Shaggy, huh? Oh, come on, man. Bullshit. No, I got animated. I wish they would have put that on there because I was thinking about it. That would have been dope. Hey, you know what? Like, I'm really putting money that they're gonna add Green Lantern to this game. I know, I was saying it too. That's damn near like a gimme. Dude, they can. Shit. They probably end up putting Black Adam in this game, too. No, the reason why I say Black Adam is because, you know, that right there would be dope. Yeah. Because then, hey, you know what? I wonder if they would put people from. Hey, you know what? Who's the name of that one. Cartoon, yeah. Hey, what was the name of that one cartoon show where they had like Bugs Daffy as like the Justice League? No, it was like I'm trying to think. You know, it was like Bugs, Daffy, the whole Looney Tunes squad, but they had him as like the Justice League kind of. I'm tr No, that was a cartoon on the WB. I'm trying to think of the name of it though. Was it Toon? No, it wasn't Toon Squad. It was. Shit, it'll come to me. Come on, dude. See on my phone real quick. No, hold on, I'm gonna look it up. Cause no, it was like it's like a Looney Tunes Justice League show that I used to watch back in the day. Don't know if it was called Toon Squad. Hold on, cause I'm looking it up right now. No, like it was a show on the WB Kids, but it was kind of like they had like the whole Looney Tunes squad, like Daffy, Bugs, Lola, Tasmanian Devil, but they was all in like superhero costumes. And I'm trying to think of the name. No, they was actually like superheroes. They was dressed in like all black. I'm trying to think of the name of this shit. Yeah, Lunatics. That was the name of it. I believe that was the name. Yeah, Lunatics. Yeah, it was. It was Daffy, Bugs. All of them had on. Yeah. I was thinking, like, what if they put some of them in here? Lunatics Unleashed. That was the name of it. I remember this shit, bro. Yeah, that would be dope if they added them. Let's try this again. Majors getting whipped yesterday. Man, Wonder Woman versus Finn and fucking Harley Quinn. Molly walked him. How many knockouts did I get? Oh, three knockouts. Bruh, the right hand's Rain Dog gonna be annoying as hell. Rain Dog and the right hand's Rain Dog gonna be annoying as shit. Captain Saving nigga, that's what that is. Knocked out both of them at the same time. Simultaneous. Yeah, I said that shit yesterday. Like, they finally put Ultra Instinct Shaggy in this motherfucker. They was bound to do something with that damn knee. That backpack is annoying as hell, bro.